so much in yourself, but when you bring someone else to it, it magnifies you. Which is why you go to a sporting event, and a lot of you like going to an event with lots of people, because there's more people sharing, there's an energy. Same thing we have being generated together here. Come with all of us here, say I. So progress, really growth, and giving are the principles that will make you feel alive. Now, here's why I'm bringing this up. 2.5 years ago in America, we lost what I would consider to be a national treasure. His name is Robin Williams.
Oh,
now I got
yeah.
a question for you, Canadian friends of mine. How many of you here, honest answer, don't raise your hand if you like Robin Williams. Raise your hand only if you really love this guy. Raise your hand if you love him. Keep your hands up, and I want you to look around the room. Look at this, 15,000 people, and it's like 99%, there's only like 1% assholes that didn't like Robin Williams. Now, seriously, I've asked this question this year, to give you an idea, I've asked this question this year in Beijing, China, I've asked it in Tokyo, Japan, I've asked it in Switzerland, I've asked it in South America, where have I asked? I've asked it down in Australia. Everywhere I've gone,